Katie, thank you. We have breaking news. We have just learned one person is dead in an overnight crash on 495 in Milford.
Here's the video. The crash happened at around 11:30 last night on 495 northbound. Crews on the scene for hours. As you can see, the cab of that truck dangling over Route 16. The crash has since been cleared. The name of the driver not being released.